Hi, I'm Corey Goldberg. I'm here to talk about Talks. It's a interesting tool that I've got a lot of use of in the past year or so. It's kind of changed the way that I'm doing test-driven development and design. So it's not a tool for everybody. So for some assumptions, if you're going to need Talks, I'm assuming that you're writing a Python package. If you're just writing kind of this grouping of code, you might want to look into getting it into a package format, writing a setup file for it. I'm assuming you already have unit tests written and have chosen a framework for that, so you're using some sort of a test runner, whether it's unit test, standard runner, PyTest, nose, whatever. And the key problem you might be running into is you want to test your code against multiple versions of Python. Maybe you're porting from Python 2.7 to Python 3. Maybe you're supporting Python 2.6 and 2.7. Maybe you're supporting 3.1, 3.2, 3.3. The reality of it gets very tedious. Hopefully you're using something like VirtualM to isolate your Python environments, but still you have to activate each one. There might be a specific incantation of your test runner that's difficult to remember, slightly differing from each version of Python, so it becomes this kind of large matrix of test environments that's difficult to manage. You're constantly activating, deactivating virtual M's and calling your tests. So Talks is sort of a generic virtual M management and test command line tool. It's developed by Holger Krickel. And basically, it'll check if a package installs correctly. You can use it to run tests in each environment, and it'll configure your tools of choice. And the other interesting use of it is in continuous integration environment. Typically, where you're going to get this multi-platform testing is in your CI environment. So what you end up doing is you write a little shell script for each version. Here's my 2.6 one. Here's what I need in 2.7. When I go to Python 3, I have to bootstrap it this way. And you sort of have all these different ways to do it. Talks just lets you define them once and then just run it, and it'll run through every version. So you need to have basically a setup py. After that, you pip install Talks. You want it system wide. And here's the any format. So you just give it a list of environments. So here I want to run against Python 2.6, 2.7, 3.2, 3.3, and PyPy. So the assumption also is that I have all those installed on my machine locally. You give it test dependencies. I just have pep8 as my dependency. You might have a whole list of dependencies, and it'll automatically install those in each of your different virtual M's. And then what commands you want to run. So I'm just going to install my package, and then I'm going to let unit test discover and run its test. Or you could have something more complex where you have a 2.7 environment which has certain prerequisites and dependencies and test commands, maybe a 3.3 environment with a slightly different setup. So to run it, after you configure that file, all you do is type Talks, and it'll tell you which environments it succeeded or failed in, and any exceptions that were thrown. The first time you run it, it's very slow, so it has to create all the virtual M's. Has to download all the dependencies, install everything. After that, on successive runs, it's very quick to run. And then, just quickly, and I'll show this in a demo, there's something called Detox. So since you're running all these different environments, a nice thing is to make use of a multi-core system. We all have these powerful laptops and desktops. Detox is just running your Talks test in parallel. So you have a 4-core, 8-core machine, might as well run 4-8 test suites at a time. So I just want to show a very quick demo of it. So here I just have a Python package. I just pulled it from GitHub. To run the test, all I would do is type Talks. So it's running 2.6, 2.7, running 3.2, running Python 3.3, now running against PyPy, which is Python 2.7 basically, and succeeded in all my environments. And I can do the same thing in parallel just by typing Detox. Actually, real quickly, I'll just show you what it's actually running. So that's the any file that it's running. All it's doing is it's installing nose running the install for my package and then running those tests. So if I type detox, it's going to run my same suite, but everything in parallel. And it's done. So now when you're at the point where you're running five or six different versions of Python in like a 3 to 5 second loop, it kind of changes the way that you look at cross-version development. You can do some, you have instant feedback across all versions. Say you slipped a bad print statement in there that wasn't Python 3 compatible. Catch it immediately instead of going farther down the road waiting for your continuous integration to catch it. So interesting tool. I encourage everyone to check it out.
All right.